This is Minerva. And this is how Minerva is made up. The operating system, Windows 10, processor. Motherboard. Got two hard drives. Not critical. Memory. Here's some Minerva's other vital statistics. Okay. Restarting. Because I want to show how I'm underclocking the CPU. I have to do that by getting into the UEFI setup by hitting the delete key when it comes up. I hit it. So here on the OC Tweaker page, the UEFI setup utility, which you can access when booting by hitting F2 or the delete key. It shows that I've set these settings manually to underclock the CPU so that I can run it without a fan and monitor it and still play videos with the surround sound and not have a problem with CPU overheating. And while it's running, I have the computer monitored by SpeedFan, and you can see down in the corner, while it's running, I have it configured to start up automatically when someone finds into the computer, and it shows the temperature of the CPU core right there in the little blue. It'll also warn if the temperature gets close to 60 degrees Celsius, and it'll shut the computer down if it gets up to 65, just to be safe. And the computer is hooked into the Sony audio video receiver, which takes this surround sound and puts it into the speaker, and then sends the picture to the television. I use the NVIDIA GeForce Game Ready Driver package, GeForce Experience to handle the video processing. I'll double check my settings in the NVIDIA control panel. Full 1080p. I like to. I don't know if it makes any difference, but I use these settings and they work well. Adjust the desktop color settings. I just tell it that I always want it to optimize for full screen videos. And then I check the digital audio setup. Make sure it's set to surround. speaker, but now I'm a full range speaker. And then hardware, drivers, all that should be set properly.